Since I'm really, since I'm really bad at basketball, kind of, I'll be having this guy back here teach me how to be better at basketball. So let's get right to it. Okay. What do you have to do first?
Hi guys, X Gengar, go follow me.
So,
I'll
do this.
Okay, guys, watch closely.
Heads up.
So like that.
Don't look at the ball at all. Super head up.
Okay.
Look at the ball. Okay. Look at the ball. Don't look at the ball. Then you get really low. So you have low dribbles. Say, isn't that easier? Don't look at the ball now. Like, it doesn't matter.
Oh,
it's kind of easier. Just dribble lower. Maybe this mini. I'll show you.
Can I look down at the ground first?
We're going to keep doing a 1v1 too after this.
Ready? Let's go with the small ones first. Ready? Do something. I'll do 30 seconds of this, right?
Yeah, it's good, man. It's good.
Okay. Next, we gotta do one.
I'll do this. I'll do that. I'll do that again.
I'll do that.
Do it again. No, I shoot it.
You're
dusty! Okay.
Back three times. She gets a little bit nervous on video, so.
Yeah, okay. But you wouldn't show your face a couple videos.
Yeah.
Yeah, barely. You wouldn't even talk.
I used to not talk. I'll get you three times, so. One.
Check up, bro.
Why is the better person starting for the ball? Go easy on me. He has more weight, but it's harder.
Does he mean anything?
Yes, it does. That means you can push through me easier.
See, Steph Curry, he pushed through anyone.
Oh, this is the place we did have to move back.
It's on everything. wouldn't have let you steal that.
Good job, buddy!
Oh, God.
This one's for you.
Oh, I don't want to get a tall reach in. Dude, your elbow's getting the side.
Oh, God, it hurt.
No. I'm going to get destroyed.
6-6.
Find a 21. What's helping me with the,
you have to make
what's helping, what is this gonna all do? How's this gonna help me?
No, no,
how's this gonna help me? Okay, we need some action. Some action! Going, you know, okay. You guys seen to go for 10 minutes and you have like 12 points. Go on, get a far shot. I'm gonna let you pass. Get a far shot. Go on, at least one. Oh, okay. One shot. Go ahead for the close shot. job.
Last time was better than me, and then you literally just went like that and hit it out.
You had a better one. You still have more points.
Oh.
I told you. It's slippery over here. You saw my feet.
At least get one good shot far away.
Get three. And I made exactly.
Get at least a three for a last shot if you want.
Finally got a rebound. I'm winning, Ryan.
Dude, don't talk to other people during the video. That's I'm just kidding. Shane, you're close.
For eight.
Get him to say some.
What?
17-8.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. You have 18, right?
You could get 21 right now, Shane.
If you guys know what I'm doing wrong, please tell me in the comments. I can't grab rebound. Whenever I look at the ball, I know I can't. I'm not grabbing rebound. That's because my feet. Let's just keep slipping. Like, here's the now. Go for a three now, Shane. Yep. 18.
19, so.
No, it's like 12.
Or 18.
Let's go. I'm not playing. You missed. You missed your shot.
lost. Right now it's 90-8. I'm beating him. If I was Lily, head this off, I'd be like 21-0 right now.
I'm so bad at this. I don't work at basketball. I'm telling you.
G-G-T-G-2.
I'm not saying
that makes it.
I'm
going to
save now. This is going.
No, oh my god. That was straight up on me, that. I just need a 3 second. Come on!
Shoot it. That one's she guys.
Ready guys? I'm gonna try to get a Swiss like kid.
GGT2.
Let's end this video off with a 3 Swiss. Come on. Guys, enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below and comment. Goodbye.